What is the future for Senator Tito Sotto? Are we going to see him in Malacañang in the near future?
You know, in the next 6 years, I would like to make sure that I would achieve the goals and objectives that I have lined up for the next 6 years. And to me, pag nagamit ko yun, that's it. You see, you can only project your political career to a certain extent. Beyond that is destiny. So I would like to leave it at that.